A state-of-the-art NIT Goa new campus will be ready at Kunkodi within 2 years, NIT Goa Director Professor Gopal Muraiya has declared. Work will start on 15 September and will be completed within 2 years. We have already completed 70% of the work on compound walls and main campus will be getting done through CPWD. All the protocols over work order have been given. NIT Goa Director Professor Gopal Muraiya said that the 6,70,000 square feet work of the first phase with 1,500 students hostel, 90 classrooms with all modern facilities and 1,050 faculty members will cost 300 crore rupees. The campus will have 1,050 faculty members and will have a 3 megawatt solar power plant and digital library in Konkoli.
NIT Goa new campus will be ready within 2 years. Now we already started the compound wall, 70% of compound wall is over, and the main campus will be getting done through CPWD, and all the protocols are over. In fact, the work order is given, and it will start by September 15th, and within 2 years they will complete the work. It will be about 6,70,000 square feet with a cost of about 300 crores first phase. And with all amenities, we can house about 1,500 students hostel, about 150 faculty members, about 90 classrooms with all modern facilities. And we will be having inbuilt solar power plant, so that we will have 3 megawatt power plant. And also all the classrooms are smart classrooms and a library which is completely digital. And the students will be exposed to all the new type of technologies. And we'll have an alliance with IIT Bombay, IISc Bangalore and NIT Suratkal to give quality education. And I'm very happy that this year, all the Goa seat students are filled by meritorious Goan students. Not a single seat is left. And all the NIT seats are filled, including BTEC and MTEC programs. And we solicit the people of Konkoli to support this in a bigger way, so that the name of Konkoli will be in the All India map. So NIT Goa Konkoli. क्लियर कट बोलता है वो कैनल को हम डिस्टर्ब नहीं कर सकते कर भी नहीं सकते एक्चुअली वी आर एज पर दैट स्टेट गवर्नमेंट नाउ वी हैव टू गिव 8 मीटर्स दैट साइड इट वी आर लेफ्ट इट बट दिस साइड इज नॉट अवर लैंड वी आर ओनली कवरिंग अवर लैंड एंड ओवर द कैनल इन विच कम्स इन अवर लैंड वी आर गोइंग टू पुट अ कॉन्क्रीट कैनल सो दैट दैट कैनल विल नॉट बी डिस्टर्ब वी आर गोइंग टू स्पेंड अबाउट 50 लैक्स ऑन द कैनल विच कम्स इन अवर साइट सो दैट द नेचुरल वाटर कैनल विल नॉट बी डिस्टर्ब. Second thing is about the water tank. We have made a provision for that to use it, and we are not going to touch it. In fact, there is a dismantled tank. We are going to repair it and fill the water in that also. So we are not going to disturb any water canal. We are not going to give any drop of drainage to the public, and will not create any pollution to the public. On the other hand, we are going to plant about 1,000 mango trees, so that will have more oxygen-rich atmosphere to the company. I'll assure you that the people of Konkoli will have a very peaceful, in fact, it will be a beautiful place for them to come for an evening walk and see this campus.
For Prime, video journalist Gaurang Malkarnikar, Madgaon.